Okay, so here we are. Catwoman should be inside. Should be. It's Oh, there she is. This could be a trap. Hold it.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly.
What the hell is that?
Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
What the fuck are you?
What a pair you make. Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it, my little one.
My guess.
I have more in store for you.
Oh,
than
my God. Is that it?
This one's for you, Eddie.
Hey.
No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom!
Fuck.
Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
The Cauldron Train Yard, in which way is that?
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here. Go get my keys.
Okay, well.
Don't keep me waiting.
Bye then.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is.
My God, this guy again, bro.
Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
God damn it. So, okay, let's just keep going with
I'm
this.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail on the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Okay, then let's go. Let me not land in the water? How about that?
Her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drone, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. It's coming.
Mamba drones online and ready to engage. Alpha target flanked.
Hey, 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 hey. Relax, relax. Oh no.
Enemy
flank.
Come on. Hey.
Arkham Knight, come in.
Let's get it, boy.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish.
Oh, we have to go that way? Right, we have to follow the truck. I can take the loss. Another one.
I should be connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
Fuck.
He's here.
Damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't do this. I can't. Oh my lord. What? What?
I got him!
Am I supposed to? What the fuck?
Mamba down!
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Yo, this is too much. I'm overwhelmed. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Oh. Oh, please. Oh my god, leave me alone. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. How am I? Yo, I'm gonna die and holy fuck. And there's nothing that I can do about it. Holy motherfucker. Oh fuck. Yo, I'm fucking like, I'm scared. I'm like terrified right now. Like, I have no idea what to do. Oh my lord. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. I'm just fucking. Oh. I'm dead. I don't know how. Oh. Now I'm dead. Bro, like, how am I supposed to do this? Like, how many more are there? Please be the last one. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Damn.
Congratulations, sir.
There you
bomb
go.
Destroyed.
Thank the Lord. Now, which way was I going? This way. Let's get it. There you go.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead.
And I assume I can't go with my car. So, get the fuck out of here.
Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely.
Hmm.
The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body.
The driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt, cause shit happens, you know. Right. You Yo, this guy flew. Come on, scan him.
Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. Oh. I should check the area where she was sitting.
The area where she was sitting. She was sitting in the passenger seat, no?
The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened.
There's the door. Yo, but that shit goes far, man. Scan the fucking door, man.
Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before
syringes.
The cut out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed.
Pinpoint where she landed, okay. So replay all that bullshit, right? Over here. Boom.
Oracle got free of the vehicle before the crash.
What a coincidence that there was a bunch of wood over there. And she tries crawling away.
Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence.
Somebody tried to shoot her. Or, you know, missed her on purpose. Or whatever.
The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot.
Yeah. What up, bitch? I'm gonna find him.
I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away.
All right. What? What was that? You saw that shit? Look, 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 look. Look. Ño. Tremenda yegua. Oh. Oh.
Mr. Wayne.
Lucius. Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
Huh. This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
Okay, we'll do that shit next time.